And a sweet little guy, like Seymour. I mean, Christmas, you are finished!
You know, I think Mr. Mishnick's too hard on you sometimes.
Oh, it's okay. I owe him a lot. He took me out of Skid Row School for Boys when I was just a little tyke. Gave me a warm place to sleep under the counter. Nice food to eat, like meatloaf and water. Floors to sweep, toilets to clean, and every other Sunday off.
You know, I think you ought to raise your expectations, Seymour. I mean, now that you're getting famous and all, why don't you start with some new clothes? I mean, no offense, but what with all the interviews and photo sessions, the big experimental botanist has to look the part.
I'm not very good at shopping or dreaming. I don't have good taste, like you.
I can help you pick things out.
You could?
Sure.
You'd go shopping with me.
Sure.
You'd be seen in public like a department store with me.
Sure.
Tonight?
Oh, I can't tonight. I've got a date, but I'd love to go with you another time.
Sure, I'll pencil you in.
I bet you got a lot of those dates now, huh?
Well, not dates exactly, but loads of lecturing clubs have asked me to do lectures. Imagine me doing lectures. I hardly even graduated grade school.
That doesn't matter. You've got life experience.
Well, some experience. I don't even know what it's like to fly in an airplane.
Me neither.
Or have a fancy dinner at Howard Johnson's.
Me neither.
Or ride a motorcycle.
Oh, it's no big deal. And besides, it's dangerous.
It is?
Extremely dangerous. Oh, I better go fix my face. My date will be here any minute.
And when I was done, my father, of course, you had a bad
shop's closed today.
Oh, I'm not here to shop. I'm here to... Hey, isn't this the plant they're talking about all over the news? What do you call it?
Oh, it's an orgy too.
Cute name. Catchy. Nice plant.
Big! Thank you, I raised it myself. Now, if you don't mind that.
They say it's some kind of new species or something.
Oh, that's what they keep telling me. Now, I'm not really supposed to...
It's okay, Seymour. This is my boyfriend. Seymour, Orin Scribello. DDS!
You raised this thing, right?
Right.
Well, if I were you, I sure as hell wouldn't be keeping it under a barrel down the skid row in a dump like this. This avocado here is your ticket to the stars. Take it to any florist shop in town and name your price. Hell, someone will make you a goddamn partner to get their hands on this thing.
It's okay, I'm happy here.
Seymour's very loyal.
Somebody talking to you.
Oh, no, excuse me.
Excuse me? What?
Excuse me, doctor!
That's better. I'm telling you, kid, this thing's a big green gold mine. Get your ass out of this dump and take the plant with you.
What?
Mushnik Skid Row Florists? It's like a joke. You hear me talking?
Well, I hear you.
He hears him.
Shouldn't we be leaving now? Sorry.
Sorry? What?
Sorry, doctor! Doctor! Sorry, doctor!
You gotta train him, eh, stud? Well, my bike's outside and double parked. But you think about what I said, Scout. I mean it. You think about it.
I'll think about it.
Hell, think about it!
Okay, Audrey, you got the handcuffs?
I'm right in my bag.
Then let's go!
Don't think about it. Don't think about it.
I don't like him, Mr. Mushnik. And you should hear the way he talks to Woodridge.
God, he will know the kid just said no more over.
No wonder Mushnik's so unhealthy. It's enough to make you sick.
If he left me, if Seymour left me, well, then I'd be right back where I started, because broke and starving.
Beautiful and innocent as she is, she deserves a prince, not a sadistic prick like him.
Ghost of bankrupt.
What a louse.
100% the fun would ever rupt. That's what I'd be if Seymour left.
Seymour!
Sir.
Seymour. My son, how would you like to be my own adopted boy? I never liked to much before, but count the cash, it's in the drawer of your book, dress up as the one, say yes.
Before.
See more, I want to be your dad. I want to see you running up my family tree. I just don't think you're left a stench, but now I see that you're a bitch who would propose to be my son.
I swear!
What a son!
Mushnik and son!
make me sick.
Like the little pal, like